away for like a few seconds, but welcome back. Sorry for the delay. Today is a really fun flight. We fly from Bangkok to Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh City in Vietnam. So it's gonna be a really fun flight. I'm excited to fly this plane. Let's check something real quick. What was I saying? Whatever. But it's gonna be a really fun flight. So BKK is my tree. So it says BKK, huh? Wait. BKK, so BKK is VTBS. What is like 1 hour? Absolutely not enough freaking walk. Woo! What the heck? That's a good picture. They ain't even a flight's gonna be too realistic. I'm just gonna go back to the flight because why not? Because office is actually boring as frick. No. What the heck is that game? Well, I'm gonna go with there. That scenery looks beautiful. We're gonna dice tie queen. Looks nice, right? Like... Okay. What's up, Jay, dude? What's up? Thank you for shouting out. 22. Oh my god. If you guys want to get a shout out, just tell me, or tell Jay, because I don't have the easy shout outs. Flight is like 1 hour and 14 minutes. Very, very long. If you get one time of my notifications, what's wrong with you? I just want my notifications. Jeez. Okay, why is this big 777 starting up? The tower looks really nice. Because we're in Thailand, Bangkok is in Taiwan. The port is gonna be one way. I think they took off one way. Took off on the one I left. That's what I'm assuming. Is the one we did take off. Boeing 777-200ER, yeah, that's what they use when we want. So, here's proof. Look. See? 777-200. From Bangkok. This is Ho Chi Minh City. The airport. See? 777, that's what they use. So, don't know what to do. They just use it because why not? I want to use it. It's not that bad. Alright guys, we're getting people right now, let's go. Let's get some good news. Okay, that should do it. That's a good one right the port. Which one? Where's Ho Chi Minh City? Okay, so this one. Wait. What airport was this? Yo, hold on. It's VVTS. It's VVTS. Oh, got a bike. Nice. One way coming in from my these one ways are close, so we're gonna need to go in the moment and set them off the sun. Let's see. We can come into one way 7, right? I think it's that bottom one way to come in from. Let's see. Yeah. The closest store is still down the street. That's where the user and rewatch simulator. Well, I'm far away to choose forward, so that's what they say. They go 37,000 feet, which I have no idea why they go 37,000 feet. But, they just do. Why not? If this is 1 hour for they use 37,000 feet, I have no idea. If you guys ask me, I have no idea why they use that, but it's normal. That's how aviation is for real. Okay, that looks like a risky turn. So we're gonna use Sambu. And now like a different NPC waypoint and see what happens. Yeah, that should do it. Also, I told my phone to see if yeah. Same here because they just like keep calling me on the way to maybe it's that nobody thinks I'm 12, but I am, guys. It's just because my voice sounds young to the mic doesn't mean that I am a young kid. This is not the voice that you're seeing on YouTube. It's not my real voice. It's not, guys. Not at all. It's just the mic is a little different on the iPhone. So it's going to make that young sound thing. Like how you sound like in real life. Like, man, it just messed up to make fun of somebody. Seriously, God, it's messed up. Bro, why the frick you keep saying that? We have one waypoint here because we're not for the departure. What about one more crappy TV today? But what is a Sephora? What the heck? Okay, I think my boy is messing up today. No joke. I think my boy is actually a little messing up.
Yes, Jay, dude, what's up? Do you need getting think past me?
Oh. Okay, we don't need that much fuel. Because this flight is very short. This is basically a short haul. Hold on. I'm going to fix my fuel. 2 hours of fuel? Not much passenger. I have no idea why. Want to see pass moves? Because why not? Oh, I'm lagging. Wait, hold on. My TV is lagging somehow. I'm not seeing the colors. What the frick was I watching? Yo, hold on, guys. 26 pass moves? Because why not? I can see that he went down to 100 subs. I know, sorry, dude. I know he went down to 1 sub, but it's normal. Everybody does it. It's normal, okay? You lose subs, you gain subs. That's how YouTube is. Sometimes you lose subs, sometimes you gain subs. It was hard for me to get one down. It's kind of hard.
Sometimes you gain subscribers, sometimes you lose. Which is completely normal.
But imagine you have 1,000 subs and you have 1,999. I know you'll be like very frustrated and angry about that,
but it's completely normal. That's how the YouTube is.
Wait, what did I took away? My subs or something? What was I talking about? For me, it takes so long to get 100 subs.
Same.
It took hard for me to get 10 subs.
Back then. Nowadays.
What?
I was happy I had my 50 subscribers and stuff. What I usually did my old account, like, you know, my old YouTube channel, like all the way from, like, I don't know, 2 years ago. I used to, like, post, like, you know, YouTube trends and funny Roblox memes and all sorts of stuff, because why not? Okay, I'm noting it, but I'm gonna stick right up for a while until all of us. I changed my mind. Just saying. It's not changing my mind, because why not? I mean, we have changed minds. In one start of 50. Let's go to our drum real quick. Calibrate, and we'll see the beautiful engines. This is why I'm flying this plane. Imagine if it will fly at the age of 51,000, that would be really cool. Oh, imagine
at the age of 00. I don't want to change my profile because I think it looks nice, but I can just give it a different plane pictures. Because I love aviation, so yeah,
I love aviation. Like, aviation's the best. Taxi. I think I'm going to one that left. Whoa. No. Taxi only 19. This guy is going to my place. No. First.
My old name was Evasion Disasters? Oh yeah.
I can tell with the
Look, I can exactly tell what the picture man.
I can just really recognize your picture.
Because you always have the J123
pictures, so I was always recognize you when you change your profile name. But it looks to be like right there. Just to kind of make it on the girl with details. See, it looks beautiful. Yo, I'm going to 19 left, dude. Calm that foot down. I'm going to 19 left. Look, I have to make this turn, then I'm going to go to the runway. Jeez. I took the wrong pushback, but who cares? The runway's like right over here and straight in front of me. Did you guys see it? It's really straight in front of me. Oh, God. Whoa. Okay, it's our thing, it's our thing. I know where to go. Here's what I meant to push like a shortcut, you know, like this way, then taxi like this, and then go up here. But instead, I missed it, and thought it was somewhere here, so I decided to go like that right here. And boom, this one. I became an Ave geek for. At what point since I was like. At what point do I think like. Ooh. Do ask me how. I think 5 years. 5 years I dreamed to be a pirate. Which probably will come true. I at one point I think it was like 5 years ago, so yeah. I take a runway one night left to partying straight out. Oh, I started making videos 2 years ago, around 2022, 2021, I started making videos. Like, you know, normal videos, you know what I mean? But not that cute. Alright guys, go ahead for takeoff. It's nuts. V1, rotate. Pause the way climb, yup. Oh, whoa, yo, yo! Here's a fun fact. I thought it was fun. Long time ago. That was a risky takeoff. Oh my god. I am so embarrassed. Well, that was a very steep takeoff, so that's a rip takeoff. Wow, that was a rippiest takeoff. Hard though. I'm not kidding. That was a bit okay. I'm so embarrassed because I can take off. That I just did. That was like the most of it. What's the most overrated? To me, I think it's the.
10,000 feet.
And 10,000.
Well, go ahead and add me, yesterday. It's gonna be an epic fight. If we're not lost,
we're gonna be nuts.
Yeah, we're very sure. Yeah, I saw a stream this is on stream yesterday. Making a anime said to me that he subscribed back to you when he's doing the schoolwork. Oh, okay. School is actually a nightmare, not gonna lie. And someone would really ask me, what is the coolest thing in the world? I'll say school. Well, school is really killing me so freaking hard. How do these tests and stuff as annoying? Everybody really hates school, bro. What are we supposed to be putting to in time? Yo, what the f- So dark, bro.
What's for pizza?
All right, guys, we are back. Welcome back. So, I'm gonna start to make an explosion to Ho Chi Minh City. I forgot what name. I'm not Vietnamese, but what you call it? We're about to land, so we're gonna keep a little slowing down, and I'm gonna set the autobike to meet them because we're gonna be very light for landing, so we might butter. Well, there's probably a chance we will float a lot because we're very light. I think it's kind of rude for us to sleep late. We have got Abel Thatcher to call me, he called me that little blubber. I don't like when everybody calls me little blubber. Yeah, but I'm talking now, so, talking to a vacant talking commentary. That's a good one. That's a good vlog there, though. Not kidding. Yo, what happens if we, like... Okay, the floor is going very, very normal. Nothing is happening. What's going on? Amazingly normal though. Episode 1? Yeah, we have to keep song of speed. Making easy shout outs to the store. Everyone, shout out to Vietnam Tower. Shout out to Innovation. So, yeah, shout out to him. Being the ADC here at Ho Chi Minh City. That's so dumb. Okay, we're about to turn on a wedding license any moment. Yeah, it's been pretty fine. I like that work and that little spinny thing right there. It looks pretty cool, actually. This is the whole way. The whole way has the looks like the Triple Star has a Bob draw. It's not even kneeling. It's very pretty cool, though. It's very nice. Look at that. Wow, that was like a FedEx one. Did Bacon just say shut up to me? No, I didn't. I didn't shut up. Let's see. Whoops. I did say shut up the team. Jeez. Okay, we're coming past the tower, so check. Oh, it's the gun! You're not. Okay, we're gonna make a turn, so the airport's gonna be like, oh, there's the airport. You guys see it? That's the airport. Right there. Very close to us though, because we have to keep slow. Oh god, let me get some. Turning! Woohoo! That's fun. Yeah, I think that was what I'm doing. Should I use my microphone if I still want? I'm proud to have been easy for you, Bacon. It's been an honor. Thanks. Hey, Bacon, are you going to play Roblox? Great question.
If you guys want me to play Roblox, sure thing. I have a lot of free time to do. So if you guys if you guys want me to play Roblox and stuff, then yeah. Because you guys tell me if I want to play Roblox. Do you guys like want to play Roblox? Just asking. Do you guys think I'm about to play? So, I'm pretty good at that. Well, what about the song? Which one is this one? The water is like really ahead of us. The airport's right there. Alright, here we go for the ride. Keep slowing down the speeds to 160 knots. Well, let's go turn the port right now. Okay, what the port do you think? Why are you crying? Okay, what the port? Do you say Bobby, say Martin, I might do it, it depends. I have no idea, bro. Okay, we're gonna have to push through the door soon. The reason why it's difficult is because we have a lot of people in one-way action, so it's gonna do that, so we can make a nice, good old center before the landing. Okay, here we go. We're gonna keep swung down the point. Here we go, guys, get ready for landing, speed checked. Flaps about to go over. I think I got a clock when he was in the next thing, like 15 and a half clock. I don't think he's going to have a clock. Here we go. Go back to London. There's one of Paul Jewish things. Before we enter. You're pretty low on ground. You're up to my internet. It died? Oh my! Ugh. Oh, here we go, guys. Get ready for it. Okay. Oh, go, guys. We're gonna pop this. That's sort of fast. I feel like if I did it in the, one of Southwest Crap's fans started to just ban me. I feel quite a bit. Oh god. Get ready, guys!
Get worthy for one. Cowboy, of course.
We're so sensitive. Ah! Fucking high.
500. 400. 300.
Well,
200.
I rolled so bad. Oh, it's not your pilot. Rebranding. Yeah, I told you guys we were right, so of course I'm gonna float. I will not be able to do the fort because I'm actually probably not gonna have time to do the fort, so we're poor, actually. Yeah, hold on, guys, hold on.
Oh, we're gonna watch the replay, because that was a really fun fight.
It was a really fun fight. It was like, what is it? Why did it matter? Why is it such a corridor? Not a corridor. Guys.